Ah, okay, we're live now. Alright. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be taking over with some Dragon Ball Z Legacy of Goku 2. In the first Legacy of Goku, we beat the Ginyu Force and Frieza, as well as Raditz and Nappa, and the other guy, I kind of forgot his name. I think it was Bardock. No, Bardock is later. Well, anyway. 16 years from the present day, two androids with strength beyond comprehension appeared from out of nowhere. One by one, the heroes of Earth were destroyed. It is the beginning of a new era on Earth, an era of darkness. If you like my narration, thank you. If not, fuck it. Trunks and Gohan are the last surviving descendants of a powerful alien race of warriors called the Saiyans. They may be the last hope for Earth. Outside Peppertown. This isn't fair, Gohan. Why are the androids doing this? All those innocent people. Is this the way life is supposed to be? I must fight. You're half-sane like me, right? You must know how I'm feeling. You're pitiful, Trunks. You're an emotional wreck, just like I was when my mother wouldn't allow me to train with my father. I'm your master, and you are my pupil. And if you listen to me, you'll be strong enough to face this. I won't let you down. Using energy blast this time. Notice that each time you fire your blast, it uses energy from your energy meter. Hit top. Ah, that was great. As a Saiyan, you are most powerful in Super Saiyan form. To achieve this form, you need to focus your anger. You have to realize the Androids are ruthless killers. They'll destroy me, your mother, and even you. Everything you hold sacred is a pile of trash to them. Fuck. Doing it, Trunks. Don't be afraid. Let it go. Let it all go. It's okay to feel the rage, harness it, and use it as a tool. He almost had it. Incredible. He's giving it everything he's got. Nope. Fuck. I can't believe myself, what a joke. What am I doing? Feel the rage, harness it, and use it as a tool. He almost had it. Incredible. He's giving it everything he's got. Nope. Fuck. I can't believe myself. What a joke. What am I doing wrong? You just need to find the right motivation. What was that? It's those androids again. Stay here. I'll take care of it. No. I'm coming with you. What are you, crazy? I can't let you go against those two alone. Listen, I'm a lot more vulnerable when you're there with me. But I'm much stronger this time. Besides, you're injured. You've already lost an arm to the androids. Alright, you win. Let's go get him. Right, cool. Sorry about that, Trunks. This is my battle for now. You're not quite ready yet. I know you'll understand someday. What the fuck? Oh. Wait, where's Gohan? No! Gohan, why did you have to go alone? Whee! Go on. What did I do to you, Gohan? You were my best friend. You were everything to me. Gohan! Present day Earth. Gohan, son of Goku, becomes impatient while waiting for his father to return home from defeating the evil tyrant Frieza. What's the deal, Mom? Where's Dad? Isn't it about time he returned? I miss him so much. I know, honey. I miss him too. Now you be a good boy and finish your studying. I want you to go to college and become a lawyer, or doctor, or scientist. Or the president. My son Gohan, the president of Earth. Yeah, president of Earth, that's how it works. Aw, Mom, but I want to train to become a martial artist. No son of mine is going to grow up and become a musclehead. You'll thank me for this someday. Now, where is your math book? How are you going to study without your math book? I bet you left it lying around the house somewhere. You better go find it. Journal updated. Okay. Yeah, like I haven't finished this game like 50 times already. Yay, we got the math book. Now we can study. We can study mathematics. Oof, that's a wall. I guess I'll just do my math for a while. I don't remember opening the window. This looks like my chance to go outside for a while. Oh, hi, Gohan. Dad, is it really you? Of course it is. Dad, it really is you. I can't believe you're back. I miss you so much.
I miss you too, son.
What happened up there in Namek, Dad? What happened to Frieza? You can tell me what happens. Can't you, Dad? Dad?
Your dad isn't coming back. He's a loser. Nothing but a loser.
No.
Crappy stats. Fucking hell, I got 1-1-1. There's no 2 in there. Like, I guess if you're going for, like, the most powerful, like, leveling, you just reset the game until you get a 2 in there somewhere. I wonder if speedrunners could do that, like, abuse the system to always get, like, 2 stats and, like, strength. Hello?
Go on, are you feeling what I'm feeling?
Yeah, Krillin, but who is it? Can't be you know who, can it?
I'm afraid so. I can smell him. I'll never forget that stench.
I just can't figure it out. I thought for sure my dad finished Frieza once for all.
So did I, but it looks nothing like Gohan.
But it looks so good wrong this time. The rest of us are meeting up to make a plan. We probably won't be able to defeat Frieza, but we at least have to try.
Just gotta find my battle armor.
Woman, where's my Saiyan armor?
Oh, it's in the dry. It's in a dryer.
You bitch. Saiyan armor shrinks when it's in a dryer.
Even though Vegeta said, like, Saiyan armor never shrinks. It just expands to the size of the user. So shows you how much they pay attention. Okay, let's see if I get a crash. I hope I don't. Else I'm fucked. I gotta fix this, guys. And the way I'm gonna fix it is I'm gonna make a backup. I'm basically gonna make two emulators now. Like, I'll just copy the whole emulator and call it like Dragon Ball Z Legacy of Goku emulator. Just for the sheer fact of that. Nah. God damn it. So let's. No, not. Not this. Copy. New. Dragon Ball. Legacy of Goku. Let's put this all in here. I think I need these things as well. These two follows. So let's go back in here and put these in here. Oh man, one of these is taking forever, it seems, and I don't know why. So let's go to ROMs and let's copy the whole Dragon Ball folder as well, because the other one also has these issues. So maybe I'll just play the whole Dragon Ball series on a different emulator to prevent bad shit from happening ever again. Should be nearly done. Yeah, 92%. Like, why is this taking so long? It's just TXT files that are like barely a megabyte big. But for some reason, it's like taking forever. Okay, so Legacy of Goku emulator. Okay, everything seems in order. So the thing I change on this. And pay attention if you want to do this yourself. You go to save type and you put it to EEPROM plus sensor. So let's open Game Boy. Dragon Ball. And it's this one. Let's hope the save is still there. Hold on. I'm making the video bigger. Oh, that's not bigger. That's a small bit bigger. Come on. There we go. That's better. Better. Let's try again. I think I can also show input with this. I'm not sure, maybe I can't. Oh, let's activate a filter by the way, because I'm sure you guys would love this. Look, it's now a bit smoother. That's strange, those robots look like part of the old Red Ribbon Army my dad told me about. So my stats are 464, went from 353. Go on, as a chief level 3. 221. Yeah, see, that's what I mean. If you get a 221, that's actually one of the best level ups. Because that means by level 40 you will have like maxed out shit. I have to do so much again. Yeah.
Yes, over here, Queen. It's fitting that Saiyan should call such a beautiful planet home. Honestly, Frieza, we could have finished this simply by destroying this planet from space. Far, that would spoil all the fun I plan to save from my revenge. Every little bit. It's his fault that I have the cybernetic body. He humiliated me.
Oh man, I love this part. Like, in the anime, there's like a really hilarious part about this. It's like 10 AM, Amembo Island, at the 12th of May. And then, like, they fly back. And it's like, well, what did they tell you? And it's like, these robot androids. Right, Piccolo, thanks. On the 21st, on 12th of May. Right, 12th of May. At 10 a.m. The android, he's like, fine, 10 a.m. 12th of May, two androids are gonna show up at the Mambo Island, and they're way more powerful than us. And then Goku's like, yeah, that. And Piccolo's like, I heard the whole thing. And Goku's like, wait, even the thing, he's like, yes, Goku. Like, even the part about, like, Vegeta and Bulma. Oh, I fucking love that part. 21st of April? 12th of May. Right. God damn it, Goku. Okay. How could you do this? I was worried sick. GG, I'm sorry, Goku, I can't say I'm mad at you, I'm just glad that you're back. Just want everything to be normal. There, these androids are going to come and destroy civilization in 3 years. And we have the trains that are ready for them. No! Goku, you just got back and ready, you're planning another fight? This time, you've gone too far. GG, it's not like I intend for these things to happen. Actually, it is Goku's fault, because if he was dead, they wouldn't, like, attack him. I think. I'm pretty sure they would be programmed to do other shit. Chi-Chi, we need going for the battle, it's important. Goku was actually voted as number one most horrible dad, and this is why. We need go on for the battle. No, he has to study, you have to train. He's like, no, I'm lazy. I swear to God, if Goku trained harder, and like Krillin trained harder, like you would just train Krillin, but I don't know. Gohan is actually the main character, if you didn't know. Not Goku. Yeah, level 4. 2-2-1. See? 2-2-1 again. This training is going to be perfect. Yeah, let's just get a few levels, so I'm ready for the whole next saga. Because currently I'm in the late Frieza saga. And I need to be ready for the Android saga. Let's go to 6, I guess. That should be good enough for you guys. Like, I won't be able to be... Like, I won't die a lot, but I won't, like, go fast enough either. Level 5. 1-1-1. See? Bad roll. Yeah, when that happens, there's not even a single 2 in there. I mean, basically, you could abuse the shit out of it. Like, just make sure you get a 2-2-1. Or at least a 2-1-1 in there. And just keep saving and resetting if you don't get the shit you want.
2-2-2. Whoa.
Okay. Remember my Castlevania Symphony of the Night? Like, all I got was luck. best stream ever. Mike leveled up. You only got luck. Mike leveled up. You only got luck. Like, luck and defense was probably, I think, the only thing I got during that. So it's like, no. I think magic and luck was like the things I got. Like, the whole time. Like, bullshit RNG. Alright, Gohan, it's about time to fly over West City and meet up with Piccolo. Oh god, this whole questline. We're here. Hey, looks like there's a parade today. Piccolo said he'd meet us around City Hall, but I don't see him. I'm going to wait for him outside of Capsule Corporation. If you find him, could you let me know?
Sure.
If you get lost, be sure to use the Red City map boxes that are posted around the city. Oh, one more thing. Bulma said she has something for you at Capsule Corporation. You may want to pay her a visit. Here's Piccolo. Why, if it isn't one of my loyal fans. Who are you? Ha, I bet I know what you want, my autograph. There's not a little boy alive who wouldn't want to autograph the greatest martial artist in the world. Really, mister, I don't know who you are. I'm always glad to- Wait a second, did you just say that you don't know who I am? I'm Hercule. That doesn't ring a bell. Here's an autograph. Scramkin, I'm busy. Isn't anyone going to get me an open face club sandwich? Yeah, I'm not going to the corporation because you get a scouter which I never use at all, so. There's been a terrible accident. The front axle of the bus must have been broken. I lost control and the bus went careening over a cliff. In all the chaos, I've lost four of the kids. I've really done it this time. Journal updated. Please help me find the kids. You're asking a child. I lost four children. Will you help me look? What the fuck is wrong with you? Golden capsule. I've never seen a capsule like this one before. Maybe Dr. Breeze at Capsule Corporation knows more about it. Yeah, they do a special thing, the golden capsules. Damn, they're actually stronger than I thought. Oh yeah, it also gives you the map, I forgot. Maybe I do need a scouter. Yeah. I know where everything is, so.
Hello.
Oh, there you are. Please help me get back. Did the bus driver tell you what's out here? Oh, thank you so much. The boot game is actually way harder than this. Mainly with achievements. Because the game requires you not to grind and farm. If you do any grinding or farming, you're basically fucking yourself over from any future achievements. Which I kind of find annoying. But I also kind of wish this game had that. Would give it a bit more challenge. Oh dang, so those wolves almost happened. No problem. What's up, Gohan? Gohan sent me over here to give you a little gift.
You got a Sensubi.
Sensubi and fill up your health and energy. To use the Sensubi, access it from your inventory screen. See you later, dude.
Let's get the last one.
Yeah, first time I did this, I didn't level at all in that forest. I was just like, fuck it, I'm just straight out rushing in. And I think I even died at that big wolf pack. I was like, man, I should have leveled at least a small bit. So yeah, I need the last one.
Okay.
The bus was stuck in the cliff and my friends got out in time, but I was still inside when it fell over. I think I'm okay though.
Damn, look at that bus.
It's like fucking Silent drove that bus. It's like right off the cliff. I actually know how well. Yeah, Silent would drive a car. Shouldn't judge. Probably when shit hits the fan, Silent would be like one of the guys I would rely on. I mean, already put up a team. Including a few friends. It's like first thing you hit the fan, first person I'm gonna look up is like my best friend. Why? Because he has weapon knowledge and he is a fellow martial artist. Well, sort of. He knows, Jeet Kune Do and shit. All I know is Judo and a bit of karate. And, Aikido. Meanwhile, he knows, like, the whole fucking A to Z library of fighting sports. Even some Wing Chun. Jesus Christ. That's all of them. What a relief. I'm glad that no one is hurt. Thanks for your help. Quest complete. Alright, if you think I didn't get a reward, I'm gonna pick up the reward now. I just kind of forgot where exactly it was. I know it's supposed to be close to the road, so I probably overlooked it. Also, there should be a capsule here. Jesus, these fucking children. Let's see. Oh, it's actually two down. Stiff. I guess it should be here. Oh, there it is. Thanks for saving my son. Are you sure Hercule didn't do it and you're just taking the credit? Nah, never mind that. I owe you my gratitude. Have a free newspaper. It's the least I can do. Fuck yeah. Okay, now to do the Hercule class, because now I have more parts to do stuff with. Because normally you do one part and then it's like, oh, you need a newspaper in order to do this. I'm like, oh. So, time to get the club sandwich. Wait, isn't this the guy that... When I was your age, my grandfather told me a story about 7 mystical Dragon Balls. He said if you collect all of them, You can use them to summon a dragon rule, grant any wish. Yeah, that's right. But, you know, the Saiyans and shit are dicks. Triceratops jungle. Oh yeah, you need Piccolo for this. Warning, citizens traveling through Triceratops jungle enter at risk. Kind of forgot exactly where to go. I think it's in here. Every day I go to the newspaper stand and purchase a newspaper, but today the newspaper stand is closed. Can't start my day off without the morning newspaper and a hot cup of joe. I hope no one wants one of my world famous sandwiches because I'm just not in the mood. Wait, is that today's newspaper? You're a lifesaver kid. Here, have an open face club sandwich, it's on the house. Yeah. Imagine if real life worked like that. And you know what, you bought me a newspaper, just fucking have a sandwich in the house. I mean, I don't know. It's about the same price, I guess. Plus the trouble of like walking all the way over there. Hey, that's my favorite kind of sandwich. You did good, kid. Now we can get this parade started. Welcome to the Hercule Day Parade. Wait a second, stop. This music is terrible. I specifically said I wanted Eyes of the Lion. It's like my theme song. Can't get into the groove unless I have some proper theme music playing. Great Caesar's ghost, this is horrible. Off to the record store. Antique slimy. My son's at the park with my wife right now. It's the only relief I have from this constant begging for Hercule's autograph. Should go to the park. Hey kid, do you want Hercule's autograph? Do I? I'll give you the shiny thing I found in the grass for it. Looks like a good deal to me. I think I need to go to the music store and then go in and we'll be like, ah shit, where do I find this? Okay, so it's two down. Cause I mean Gohan doesn't know, so. Such a classy place. Do you have the song Eyes of the Lion? By Silver Spider, why would anyone want that? It's terrible. Anyway, I don't have it. You might want to check the antique store north here. Okay. I'm looking for Eyes of the Lion by Silver Spider. What a coincidence, I was just about to throw out a bunch of records that no one even wanted to buy. Let me see here. Ah, yes, Eyes of the Lion, here it is. You know what, you can have it for free, because I can't imagine making anyone pay for it. Yeah. Eyes of the Tiger, I don't know the lyrics, sorry. I don't listen to bullshit music. Hey Hercule. Ah, that's my favorite song. Oh yeah, let's get this parade started. How's your training going, Gohan? You know, sometimes you can't rely on just yourself. You have to set pride aside and let someone else take care of things. Anytime you find an obstacle you can't overcome, it might be a good idea to let someone else try. Save points aren't just for saving your game, they can also be used to change to a different character. Piccolo is now available. To use Piccolo, step onto the save point and press A. Why don't you try it? Piccolo has cool ass moves. Oh yeah, this music is explained later, by the way. I think here it's follow the left path the whole time. Because yes, this is sort of a maze. These fuckers hit hard. I'm here to tell you that you shouldn't be trying to run those farmers off your land. Those farmers have just as much right to be here as you do. Ha, Hyrule is part C. And humans are no longer welcome here. This place belongs to the dinosaurs now. Listen, I don't have all day. We can either do this the easy way or the hard way. Are you going to end this nonsense? Or what? I don't have time to listen to you. I'm King Triceratops. So, that's how it is. I guess we do this hard way.
Double.